Ryan Taylor Natural Remedies presents The Benefits of Vitamin C for Preventing Clogged Arteries. One quarter of all deaths in the USA are caused by clogged arteries and heart disease. This is usually caused by eating too many refined foods, which can cause inflammation in the walls of the arteries. The body sends in cholesterol and protein to try and fix the damaged areas, which can then form plaque that can clog up the artery and trigger a blockage. The good news is that there are certain nutrients, such as vitamin C, which can help to protect these blood vessels from inflammation and help to keep the blood flowing normally. It's important, however, that you get your vitamin C from natural food sources, as the synthetic ascorbic acid supplements and tablets do not have the same effect. Today we will explore the four key benefits of vitamin C to protect your arteries and blood vessels. You'll also learn about some of the best natural food sources of this vitamin so that you can help protect your heart and vascular system long term. This video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. Number 1 is lowers inflammation. The first step towards heart disease is inflammation in the arteries. Small pockets of damage appear on the artery walls, which can then get plugged up by cholesterol and calcium to protect them from leaking. Eventually, this leads to clogging and narrowing of the arteries, which could cause a heart attack or a stroke. Vitamin C, found in its natural complex, however, is an antioxidant, which helps to protect the arteries from this inflammation and damage. Number 2 is the antioxidant effect of vitamin C. When you eat foods rich in vitamin C, such as leafy green vegetables, berries, and lemon juice, you introduce antioxidants into your body. Antioxidants actively prevent cholesterol from becoming oxidized and sticking to the artery walls. They also help to prevent insulin resistance, which is usually the trigger for the inflammation. Number 3 is collagen production. The endothelial cells within the walls of the artery are made up of a type of collagen, similar to your skin and the meshes that surround your internal organs. Vitamin C is actually a cofactor which helps your body produce collagen in the smooth muscles of your arteries and veins. This promotes elasticity so that the arteries can relax and expand normally to prevent them from becoming stiff and rigid. Finally, the fourth main benefit of vitamin C is preventing blood clots. Scientific studies also show us that vitamin C can help prevent blood clots from breaking off and getting stuck within a blood vessel. Naturally, this reduces the risk of stroke, pulmonary embolism, and a heart attack. Causes of a vitamin C deficiency. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin as opposed to the fat-soluble vitamins like A, D, E, or K. In a nutshell, this means that your body does not store vitamin C for a very long period of time. Instead, it gets transported to your tissues through the fluids in your body. Any excess is then excreted through your urine. This means that you have to keep consuming vitamin C from natural food sources on a daily basis to meet all of your daily requirements. There is also the problem that cooking and heat destroys vitamin C, so you have to get it from raw foods, such as leafy green vegetables, herbs, and fruits. Eating only cooked foods is one of the main causes of a vitamin C deficiency. So you may want to start adding more whole, raw fruits and vegetables to your diet daily. The richest natural sources of vitamin C are sauerkraut, cabbage, berries, lemon juice, leafy green vegetables, and bell peppers, but you can get this from almost all vegetables. Another main trigger for a vitamin C deficiency and heart disease is eating too many refined sugars, grains, and flour-based foods. Refined foods are hard to digest and cause oxidative damage within the body, which depletes your antioxidants like vitamin C. Smoking, alcohol, and diuretic medications also lower the amount of vitamin C that your body holds, therefore weakening your arteries and blood vessels. Over the years, these poor lifestyle habits can lead to inflammation and clogging of the arteries. Supplements. If you wish to take a supplement which contains the entire vitamin C complex, make sure that it's made from whole foods. Some of the best natural supplements contain camu camu, rose hips, and acerola cherry. Avoid ascorbic acid supplements, as these do not contain the entire vitamin C complex and have been shown to cause health complications in large amounts. To learn about the top 10 foods that clean the arteries and prevent heart attacks, click on this video here. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.